not carry more.
Can take what's left.
I need more time. I need more time.
Need something forged? Anything breaks, the forge is hot.
I need more time. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I cannot do that here. I need more time. I need more time. I cannot afford that. I need more time.
They all look the same. I take them outside. I bury them. I come back.
What is this? I'm not ready yet. I need more time. I'm not ready yet.
I provide a steady supply of, shall we say, specimens for the clergy nearby. However, their desire for knowledge has become more dangerous to satisfy. I require a host of intact ghoul hearts from the surrounding area. There's something special about the ravenous dead nearby. They can reanimate with only a few drops of blood. I'd venture out and retrieve these myself, but I'm more accustomed to dealing with the fully dead. Your discretion is appreciated, of course, and you will be rewarded.
Do that here. Not while I'm in town.
Ah, this blister is killing me. I need new boots.
My husband, Theodore, left our home in the middle of the night. I heard him talking to someone, another woman. I went to confront them, but they fled towards a strange light in the forest. They have been gone all night. I think it's time I went after him, but the forest is dangerous. Would you accompany me?
Hope the fish are biting today. Leave me alone. I'm off duty. Just trying to have a little fun for once.
Look, I didn't ask for this post, but as long as I'm here, I may as well make some money. Don't worry, I'll tithe.
Wait your turn, you drunkards! There's plenty to go around!
I cannot do that here.
Story changes, depending on who you talk to. Some say demons, others say werewolves. Don't really matter, all means the same thing. Closed minds and idle hands.
Stop.
story changes.
The cathedral, mostly. Most people don't want to admit it. Too proud. Don't want them here, but can't survive if they leave. Probably better than it should. Hard times make people want to feel something. A little drink, a little gambling. Better than being scared all the time, eh? It's a hard life here, but with the dangers and the mines. But if I'm lucky, could make it 5 more years without sight of injury or death.
Darkness encroaches on the light. Dull swords must be sharpened and armor polished.
Been working on this door for days. Not much else to do around here. Even less to sell. Should fetch a nice price.
I remember when there was a hanging only once in a while. Now, they happen every week.
Can't you see I'm busy? Yes, the knights are not preferred, but they serve a purpose. One this town desperately needs.
What do you need?
Prava sent me. I'm looking for Vigo.
You and that nuisance of a child both. Girl's been nagging us about a demon woman all week. Vigo's gone, looking into her claims. He should be at the mining camp north of here. All escort of knights went missing there last week. Along with the girl's mother and another woman. Watch yourself out there.
This must have belonged to a traveling merchant. They tried to hire more guards in Margrave, but nobody would sign on. As they traveled on, members of their caravan disappeared, one by one. I don't think they made it to their destination.
damn cold chills me to my bones. Can't wait to get out of here.
The knights are willing to teach us a few tricks, which have come in handy.
ready. I'm not ready yet. I need more time. I'm not ready yet. I need more time. I'm not ready yet.
My sweet Feodor, may you know bliss eternal.
Feodor? What has happened? Oh, heavens. No. No!
Such sights I have witnessed. Such pleasure. Such pain. I must have more.
What? Feodor? How is it that you...
More!
Please, go after that woman who did this to him!
More! 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 More!
No surprise, Feodor was told.
But I have given only what was desired.
His petty soul has been torn asunder by agony and ecstasy, but his flesh is unyielding. He will not interfere.
I need more time.
If it's a reward you want, take the dagger from his chest and leave me be.
You deserve much worse.
Excellent work, friend. Ghoul hearts seem to have captivated the clergy as of late. It's no surprise, really. Understanding your enemy is the first step to defeating them.
Skins and steel. Father, keep you.
I cannot do that here.
No witchcraft here, only honest magics.